Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of SWE Gaming. Let's play Kingdom Hearts 2, Final Mix. Let's see if I can remember where I left off last time. I have been a bad YouTuber and took another break in terms of when I've recorded my last videos, so I need to really get back into the swing of things. Okay, headed to Agrabah the first time. Let's see if I can remember everything I gotta do here. Yeah, I've got it. Actually, just got done with a full playthrough of the first Spyro the Dragon game on Twitch. Fun times. Just 100%. It took 4 hours. I mean, it was cool. If I can figure out how to link the, I do have my Twitch linked to my YouTube, but if I can figure out how to add that over, I'm going to do that. Because I want you guys to be able to see, you know, some of the stuff I do on Twitch, which isn't anything special, but might as well, you know, double up on things I'm doing. I remember this one. You gotta be on me in a hurry, aren't you? Yes, you are. He's definitely not on me as fast as I'm used to him on me. I'm used to him, like, catching up to me in a hurry. Maybe I'm mistaking that with the second appearance. Agrabah is definitely one of the worlds that I enjoyed when we get to it. The first visit to Agrabah, I was actually able to beat on my level 1 playthrough without really too much of a problem. I beat the boss in the face first time. It was good. So hopefully I don't do anything stupid and lose to him on, but not from him on time. See whatever opening cutscenes this gives us and progress through Agrabah. I don't know if I have mentioned in any of the previous videos, I know I've talked about it on Twitch before, but I'm hoping I can get some money saved up to build a nice little PC for streaming. Like, I've got all the specs and everything that I want, but I gotta get the money saved up for it. If I do, oh man, we'll be able to improve things like tenfold in terms of both the recordings for YouTube and the streaming for Twitch, because I'll be able to get OBS to run reliably. Biggest problem I've got here, OBS keeps crashing, and it actually crashed my computer earlier today, so I just can't get it to work on my Mac. Don't get me wrong, the Mac is a fantastic computer. It just, OBS doesn't work well with it, so it's not the best for streaming purposes. Oh well.
Gorsh, I wonder how Aladdin and Jasmine are doing.
Hey, maybe Riku's with them.
Yeah, I am the king.
Keep dreaming, you two.
Come on, Donald, you were thinking the same thing.
No, I wasn't.
Uh-oh, it's Iago!
Wait, you got me all wrong!
You're all right.
No, I mean it's not the old me! I turned over a new feather! I'm legit! No more scams! Promise!
Bet that's your new scam.
You gotta believe me!
Sure, let's go!
I was stuck inside that lamp with Jafar, remember? But I finally escaped! Then some things happened and...
So, free as a bird, huh?
Have fun!
Gorsh fillers, he looks pretty sad.
I want to apologize to Aladdin and Jasmine. Could you guys maybe put in a good word for me?
Sure! We can do that, can't we?
Watch out!
Oh, Gilbert Godfrey. I'm actually curious. I haven't Googled it, so I don't know. Is Godfrey only known as a voice actor, or does he actually act as well? Huh. I'm curious to find out. I guess I'll do a research after this video to improve my knowledge. Oh, I think this is a timer. Not a hit. So let's get into some much experience. Yeah, these things are not possible. I don't know if we got that last one. But hey, that wasn't too bad.
Where are they all coming from?
Hello! Woo-hoo!
This way!
No, don't run away. Get more experience. 45 isn't too bad. So as you can see, our level compared to the battle level of Agrabah, we're not too far ahead anymore. So this might be a bit more challenging than some of the previous battle worlds. Yeah, I've been playing stuff where I'm so used to X being what you hit to interact with things, so it's gonna take a while to get back in the Kingdom Hearts thinking with triangle for interactions. Okay, there we go. Sword, we can't equip that yet, which is okay. Yeah, we'll get it later. Okay. Alright. If I remember right, there's not actually going to be any Heartless here for the time being, so it makes a great opportunity to go around collecting any of the treasures that are hidden around here. I shouldn't even say hidden, just scattered. Things hidden in the kiosks as well, which is why I'm destroying these. It's not looking like there's anything. Nope. It's okay.
Jasmine!
Sora, Donald, Goofy!
Your Majesty!
And Tiago!
I never had the chance to thank you for before. You helped Aladdin defeat that awful Jafar and save Agrabah.
All in a day's work. But, it looks like the Heartless are up to no good again. Is there any way we can help you out?
I think we're all right for now.
And you always got Aladdin!
He hasn't been himself lately.
Huh? Is it because of the Heartless?
I'm not sure. Usually, he's the same tearful Aladdin. But sometimes, he just seems sad. He leaves the palace and goes off by himself all the time. I've asked him about it, but he says nothing's wrong. He's gone again today. What if he doesn't come back this time?
Hey, maybe he's got a secret girlfriend! I know! I'll go find out who she is!
Iago! Quick, Sora! Catch him! And I'll warn the guards and everyone in the palace!
That's the thing! Iago's not...
Smooth, Iago.
Nice move.
Maybe it's something you said. Gee, maybe we should go talk to Aladdin. He's gotta be somewhere in town, right?
Good idea. I wonder what he's been doing.
That may have been enough to trigger some Heartless appearing. I don't remember. We will see.
Stop, thief! Hi, Sora! Come back here! If you can't control that furball,
put a leash on him.
Look, I'm sorry. You should be ashamed of yourself, Abu. No hard feelings? Abu? Hey guys, sorry about earlier. I was kinda in a hurry.
What happened?
You know Abu, he couldn't keep his paws off that lamp. No talking your way out of this one.
Oh, Aladdin, you're just mad at Abu because he got caught. Saying. See, Abu's not completely terrible. Oh, I could have stolen what, potions from Aladdin? No big deal. Actually, ethers are useful, though. Alright, boy, I'm so out of practice, guys, I don't remember. Okay. I'll try to keep that count in my head. I probably will miss a couple treasures. I hope that's not the case. I really don't want to backtrack for you. So we keep everything as possible. Just to make it easier to follow through. Especially if you're trying to play and you don't want to miss anything. Or if you're just watching me for my silky smooth voice. Which I don't think is silky smooth at all. That's fine too. Fits for a sultan. How about a gun to your face? It's a shame we don't get to fight the Cave of Wonders again like we did in the first Kingdom Hearts. I didn't actually like that fight, but I think with the new mechanics in this game and the physics, it might not be too bad. Well, guys, no, you fight him. He's actually going to be a little bit of a challenge for me. I don't want to risk the death.
Yeah.
hit. Oh, once more, we are set, guys. This ability is very useful. I just need to figure out what to get rid of. All this stuff is really good. We'll get rid of that for the time being. I don't know if that's the smart decision for us, but that's what I'm going with. Everything's all good here. Yes. Okay. Should be okay here. I want to see if these kiosks appear, if we can get this. We might actually be able to. Oh, not even close. Never mind. Ha. I fooled myself. But, since we lose the party right here, that'll recover our drive gate. So, let's risk it, right? Why not?
Goofy! Come on! Let's go!
Oh my gosh, I just destroyed the kiosk.
Yeah!
Alright, never mind, guys. I thought I had a smart plan. Clearly didn't.
Okay.
But it looks like we are jumping high enough, so if we get the kiosks to come back, which they will spawn back, then that'll get you the puzzle piece back there. Which, remember that, I'm going to do that off-camera once I get the ability to replay Agrabah. I'm going to go back, I'm going to get that.
This is it!
So don't forget it. You guys can probably hear the kids outside. I'm actually surprised they stayed quiet for as long as they have, because it's actually kind of late in the day. A lot later than it usually is when I make some recordings. Now, thankfully, we don't have anything as crazy as we did for the first Kingdom Hearts 2 Agrabah. Kind of backtracking everywhere and going down to the water below and jumping back to the top. This one's much more straightforward. It is very easy to miss a few things because you kind of have to get them. You'll see what I'm talking about soon. On a fall, and there's no way you can jump up to get it. Yeah, please keep giving me experience. I'm okay with that.
Yeah.
Because this is a good amount of experience. We might get a couple levels. Except for these guys. Get him. Ooh, if you would have kept him the other direction, lad, you would have been really good. Cool. That's actually not bad. Let me just double check, make sure I haven't missed anything. I think we're okay. I think. This is a surprisingly simple mini game, don't let it fool you. Just remember the key to Kingdom Hearts 2. Mass triangle to win. And literally, that's all I was doing. I was mashing triangle. You won't have any problems with that. Good a boo, good boy. Now this next part is actually a little bit tricky. If you get caught up on it, I'm not gonna fault you for it. It is tough, so bear with it, be patient, you can get it. And there are a few things to collect along the way, so that's what I'm gonna wanna keep an eye out for. Level one, this was a little tricky because, you know, you have to be kind of defensive so you don't die. But at the same time, you're on a time limit, so you gotta have to kill things. That is a trouble piece that's, you know, easier than this. So you wanna make sure you collect that before you defeat all the enemies. We get down to the third level, there's a fat bandit.
This is it!
Is this the one? Nope, but there's one down here. We have the puzzle pieces, so we can collect that. That's also not the tough one. There's a tougher one at the very bottom here. So that's what I'm going to want to keep an eye on. See ya! I got it. Oh, yes. Cool. So although we did miss the one because the kiosks were destroyed, everything else we got, so that was pretty good. I can't complain about that. Now the nice thing is you can use this little warp pad right behind us to teleport right back up there in case you did miss something and you want to retry it. But the rest of that's pretty simple. I remember right, this is another little bit challenging area, but nothing that's like too, oh my god, I'm gonna die here.
Wow!
You know, I have played through it a few times with Twitch and just normal play, but I could be
that one should do it.
Remembering it wrong. I think I got it. Yeah, there's Pete.
Huh? Oh boy, it's perfect! That does to the lab, yes!
Sure looks valuable.
Great! Now let's go get that lamp! We gotta keep Jafar bottled up, or he's gonna destroy Agrabah!
Donald, what did you just do? Dun, 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 dun. Oh, that music always lets you know you're on something good. And you can see what we started at 50. This is the really tough part. Cool. Let's just get behind him. We're okay. That's gonna hurt. God, I've been so pleased with how this is going, especially after not playing it for a couple weeks. I say that and watch me die to the boss over and over again.
Hello?
Doctor, why did it hand it over?
Oh no, I'm trading it for treasure. This lamp is going to bring me riches.
Now, unfortunately, we want to backtrack all the way to that room we just fought the 50 Heartless in. Because there are the two last treasure chests that we don't have in it. And I think a puzzle piece? Maybe actually two. Since we're here, let's see if we can do this right.
Let's go!
Get that puzzle piece all the way over there. No.
Yeah.
Did get it. Cool.
Thank you. Take this!
I'm hoping I don't lose my drive here.
It actually probably would have been faster to use the save point to go back to the treasure room here, but whatever. Valor format makes us walk pretty quickly, so it's not a great big deal. Ah, let's do it. We'll make it fast for us. It'll save us the drive form, it'll let us teleport back to the treasure room quickly, and we'll use the same technique to teleport back to the plaza and finish this up quickly. Yeah, there we go. Oh, kids are definitely coming out now. It's always encouraging when you know you live in a neighborhood where kids, not only do the kids feel safe enough to go outside and play, the parents feel safe enough to let the kids go outside and play. So you're ever looking for, if you're in Los Angeles and looking for a place to live that you're worried may or may not be safe, Santa Clarita. I'm not giving you my exact address because Santa Clarita is a pretty big place, but it's not too bad. Especially if you got money. We don't have money, so we're not living in a high-class, rich area, but if you got some money, you can get a real nice place.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought I had it.
Let's go!
Alright. Valor form, make this easy for me. There we go. I don't know how I didn't trigger those enemies the first time. Yeah, just gonna shortcut this back. We will beat the boss, and that's actually gonna be it. That means this will be substantially quicker than the last one. I'm cool with that. If I could actually get like all my videos down to, say, 30 minutes, that'd be great, but I have to have like speedrun strats for that, and skip the cutscenes, and I want you guys to be able to really enjoy the story, so unfortunately that adds time. Gotta remember, mass triangle to win. You mass triangle, you're good.
Thank you!
It's mine!
Grabhog?
Go away!
Gotcha!
No fair!
I win!
Huh? Good job, Iago. Now just don't crash and we're okay.
Nice one, Iago.
Way to go.
Don't crash that.
Look, behind you.
Of course.
Nice try, Bird Brain. Just wait till Jafar's free. He's gonna make one beauty of a Heartless. I'm home!
Hey, Robin, what's up?
Hell! It's been eons! Al, you princely little muffin, you! Cosmic travel can get so lonely without a friend! The thing I left you forlorn and genieless! Oh, the humanity!
Genie?
Hey, Al, have you been putting on weight? Oh, of course! What am I saying? You're living at the palace now!
Aladdin!
Jasmine! I can just picture it! Wait, tell me, am I being a pest? Just a big blue pest? Oh, who cares, Al? I'm just so glad to see you!
Genie!
Oops!
I'll teach you to make a fool out of me!
Oh! Oh!
Oh! Time for Plan B! I'm finishing you mugs off right now!
It actually is pretty easy. Oops.
This is it. Let's go.
I'm being fairly aggressive here. I'm not usually this aggressive. If the belt wants more.
This is it.
A little bit of defense with the belt on. I think we're going to be able to get belt. We have to look forward to not help.
This is it.
It's actually bad when you are hitting the triangle. For some reason, it's not connecting to it.
Back off! Let's go!
Get up there. You can finish your arm. You got him. Cool. Piece of cake fight. That's awesome. And we got an armor slot for Goofy, so we'll be able to give him something else. Make him a little more resilient for things. Agrabah. Complete. Went pretty smooth for us.
You messed with me for the last time. I'm gonna get you yet.
Oh, sure you are, Pete.
Yeah! All right!
Alright, let's watch whatever cutscenes are remaining for us, and that'll wrap up our first visit to Agrabah. Get him! If you can.
Oh, boo! Catch him!
No!
He must have secretly stolen it from the Cave of Wonders.
Well, I guess some things are just hard to resist.
I guess it got stuck. What?
That's actually pretty good fake, Donald.
Sora, what is it?
I think it's time for us to go.
Will you be back?
We will, I promise.
Well, we were making a really good time until, you know, the extended cutscenes. Since I've got a new summon, that's the genie summon, was the lamp charm. I'm going to spend a little bit of time leveling that up off screen. No big deal. When we come back, we will take care of the next world. But hey, more cutscenes, so let's take a look.
Maybe waiting isn't good enough.
My thoughts exactly. If you have a dream, don't wait. Act. One of life's little rules. You got it memorized?
Who are you?
Axel. I happen to be an acquaintance of Sora's. Why don't we go see him?
Sora?
Woo! 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 Woo!
row, 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 row.
We've got something in common, Kyrie. You and I both miss someone we care about. Hey, I feel like we're friends already.
You're not acting very friendly. Hey, what is this place?
You okay?
What?
You and that dog came flying out of a hole in the wall. You nearly gave us heart attacks.
Cool. There we go, guys. All right. Well, okay, it was longer than I was expecting with all the additional cutscenes, but that's cool. Took care of Agrabah next time. It looks like we're going to head over to Halloween Town, so that'll be a good one. All right. If you liked the video, click the like button. If you want to see more, subscribe to my channel. Comments are always welcome. Then I'll see you next time.